that's on the bottom of the tower there, right under the tower.
Go, go, go. Bye. Bye. Come on, anyway.
Right down to the end. We have a race for the finish. You have to come through the pylons. You have to come through the pylons. Right down the center of the pylons. Come on, this way, through the pylons. The finish right through the pylons. Right to the end. Runners are to come through the pylons for the finish. Through the pylons for the finish, please.
She asked me, and I was thinking.
All the way to the end, please, to the end. To the end. Down here, please, through the pylons, to the very end of the pylons for the finish of the race. To the end of the pylons. All runners must come through the pylons to the very end. Please come through the pylons. Through the pylons. This way.
Over here.
Over here. Through the pylons to the end. Right to the end. Through the pylons. You must come through the pylons. Runner, come through the pylons, please, to the end.
Right here.
Right to the end.
How'd it go, Gary? How'd it go, Gary?
Sure, nice and the way back that run.
Yeah.
The way up,
yeah,
you think it's
turn around. Like that, huh?
Four. Yes. And a one.
know I have a lot of class.
Yes.
Pylon, Gary.
I'm from Cleveland.
Runners, please come through the pylons directly in front of me for the finish. Directly in front of me through the pylons to the end. Go, Franco Lewis, good job. All the way to the end here.
Keep going straight.
Both sides line.
I don't have to swim again, right?
No, you don't.
I hear you.
Keep going straight.
Clear the area for the biker that's coming through, please.
What they would do, like, they would tell me.
You have to come through the pylons to the finish, please. Yeah. All the way to the entrance. Christopher Milburn from Ontario. Through the pylons to the end, please. Good job. Second place winner we have today was Trevor Davies from Halifax.
Over.
This is Craig Blake. Congratulations, Craig. Congratulations, Craig. Girl, please move out of the way to the side.
Oh, runners are coming. Look, runners are coming right now. Come see. More shoulders. Okay.
Please come through the pylon to the end of the finish line.
Is it a dirt bike?
It's a dirt bike, yeah. Want to go see it? Look, it's cool. Want to walk up there and see it?
Jim King from Greenwood. This is Ken Hoot here from Sackville, all the way to the finish line, to the end of the pylon, please, Ken. Congratulations. This is Tim Tim from Halifax. Congratulations, Tim. All the way to the finish line.
Alrighty, all the best out there.
A game at the form.
Feel good.
And Sunday. Maybe we can.
3 hours. From the pylon to the finish, and if you could put your number down, we'll be able to see who you were. Thank you. All the way to the finish. We have Eric LaRoche coming in from Lawrencetown. Congratulations. All the way to the end. All the way to the end, through the pylons for the finish, please.
You have those on your roll, too, right?
And if I knew your number, I'd tell your name.
1878.
With Lucy Jameson.
You're doing.
I'm
Christine
Paul.
That means.
Come on
over here and cheer for Christine. She's coming.
Through the pylon, please, Christine, through the pylon. This is Christine McDonald from Sydney. There you go, Christine. All the way to the end.
Thank you.
is Tracy Kroll, the King Crew from Halifax. Our last runner to go through was 1877, and that was Jim DeKalb. We have 1833 coming in. Right to the finish, to the end of the pylon. That's Chris Dunbar from Delta. This is Mary McDonald. All the way to the end, Mary, all the way to the end.
Yeah.
They're almost at the finish line. Right through the pylons, Ann. Right to the end here. Right through the pylons. Right through the pylons, Ann. Right to the very end. Good job. This is Ann Miller coming through, everyone. Congratulations.
Oh, that's been the last shot.